Got herself in front with a score of 9.64, but with plenty of talented athletes to follow her, it wasn't to be, and she was knocked down into fourth position.
The medals will be presented by Mr. Myo Lai, Secretary General, Myanmar Olympic Committee, while the mascot and sibling will be presented by Mr. Thi Sam, President, Myanmar Wushu Federation.
In third place with a score of 9.65 is Bihuan Thi Phuong from Vietnam.
Vietnam is presented by Wong Si Phuong Chiang.
So it was silver and gold for Myanmar. And for the second year running, Sandy O wins the silver medal. 1/100th of a point better off than the lady from Vietnam, 9.66. And there was only 1/100th in it between her and the gold medal as well. Her fellow countrywoman, Miet Phay Husu Wa, who took the gold in a score of 9.67 to give two more medals in the Wushu to Myanmar.
The gold medalist and SEA Games champion is Myanmar! Represented by Miet Phay Su Wee Kiel.
22 years of age, getting a gold medal to take home from Malaysia. Final formality, of course, is to play the national anthem of Myanmar.
For the national anthem of Myanmar. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 29 SEA Games medalists.
So the final medals presented in the Wushu. And the final winners from Myanmar and Vietnam. Excellent competition, excellent standard of competition over 3 days. And the Wushu ends on a high with those three ladies at the top of the podium. That just about brings the medal ceremony to a close and brings our coverage of the Wushu to a close. It's been a fantastic tournament over 3 days. Hope you've enjoyed it, and we'll see you again soon. Bye for now.
congratulations to all.